Guys, we got Dean here. Dean, tell us what we got for today for our mobility.
All right, so I'm taking over for Caleb today. He just did a burpee volume ladder. I know, apologize. And he did it by himself, sucks. So tomorrow, we got a couple of cool things going down. We got some clean and jerks, we got some pull-ups, for your shoulders and hips, all right? So what I want us to do is I want us to work on getting the hips open. And so, little drill, get down in this position right here. Open the hips, fall in that nice squat position, okay? One more time. If we can't do that to get our hips open, if we're struggling getting our hips open, we're gonna go down this bridge position, and we're just gonna drive our hips up nice and high, opening our hips, okay? Getting powerful in those hips, nice drive, squeezing that butt nice and hard, hang out in this position. Three sets, 30 seconds, hang out there, right? Good warm up for the hips. Then for the shoulders, okay? What we're gonna do is we're gonna put our hand on the band in this position. Let this band pull our elbow back. We're gonna hang out and we're gonna drive our chest forward. Keeping this tight, we don't want to be gross, ew, ugly, right? Rib cage down, locked in a good position. Hang out here, 30 seconds in this position, and then 30 seconds, bringing it out a little bit, not going crazy, bringing it out, working a little range of motion. Minute on each side, 30 seconds in one position, 30 seconds going back and forth. Minute on the other side, doing the same thing. Two sets of that. Make sense? All right, guys, have a good one. I'll see you guys tomorrow.